Introducing the challenger, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Hardcore Icon. And introducing the champion, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the Undisputed Champion, MC Aknight.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. Social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He must have had that scouted.
Hits the drop kick. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Take off. Splash.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Oh, right on the arm.
Corey, what happens in a match like this when a competitor is down a fall?
You have to take that time between the falls to make necessary adjustments. All the pressure's on you to avoid getting swept.
Oh, you are behind the eight ball. Your move becomes critical. You have to pull out all the stops to even the score. The sooner that happens, the better.
This type of contest is so grueling, the combatants can feel like they're in the fight of their lives.
Producing a trampling and a kick. Kick lands.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Ooh, stinging kick.
We had a feeling this was gonna happen.
I've been waiting for this all night.
He has decided to make this no disqualification match a little more interesting.
He's ejected from the ring. His playbook scouted.
Miz gets out of the way.
Here it comes. Skull crushing finale. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, no. Look at this.
Oof.
Neck twist. Ruthless.
Coming back in the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He's turning the tables.
Boom! Oh, dragon suplex.
And there's the Uranagi.
Landed him.
And we see the attention being put in the torso area. Devastating kick. Oh, perfect kick. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
Ooh, bang. Boom!
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Bang! Oh, my. Sent over the barricade and into the crowd. Once the competitors go over the barricade, the battle can go anywhere. Turning the tables there. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
This could be his moment.
Oh, the table is set up. Pumping, crashing through the table. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Able to...
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Remarkable power being shown here. Oh, what an uppercut.
So impactful.
Good night.
Sure.
Boom, what an uppercut. With an uppercut. Closed fist connects.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Oh, man, what a strike. Good timing with that reversal.
Oh, ouch.
Uppercut. scouted. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Boom! Turned that one around.
Unloading with an uppercut.
Consecutive attacks have him reeling.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally. He's got the answer for that one. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Ooh.
Haymaker connects. Well scattered reversal there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
With a punch.
Catches an uppercut.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, man.
Boom, what a punch.
Uppercut connects.
Looks like he has the upper hand now. Just an onrush of offense here.
Boom, uppercut.
That'll knock you silly.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
He's returning fire.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Sharp punch. Oh, what an uppercut.
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, headbutt.
Counter that just in time.
Oh!
Punch lands. Uncorks an uppercut. Punch connects.
Oh, that'll run you.
Knockout.
Oh, man. A shot.
Man, what an uppercut.
And now he's really falling behind. Yeah, but he's always one count away from changing things.
Oof.
Lands a haymaker.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
A blow to the back of the neck.
Impacts a well-placed punch.
With an uppercut. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
And out into the WWE Universe. He's moved back to ringside now.
Oh, what a right hand! Can it be? Will the reign continue?
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need.
Oh, the table is set up.
Through the table.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Sliding back into the action.
He'll take things into the ring.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think.
Counters that.
Ooh! Stop it!
Move.
Good night!
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah,
this is not good. Get up and save, Saxton.
Bang! Vicious boot. The champions need to finish the job.
We're trapped in the corner.
Yeah, here we go. Super kick! Not done yet. A barrage of super kicks.
A trifecta.
A championship level move.
Win for this superstar, that's for sure.
Putting your body on the line like that is a huge risk. This match could have gone very differently.